Now we're going to talk about the sponge tool. If we look at our screen here, we can see that I have brought up this picture of the sunflower here, which is a stock photo right out of Adobe, out of Photoshop that comes with it. And if we come over here and hit our dodge tool and our burn tool, we'll see the third option is our sponge tool. Our sponge tool kind of combines the aspects of both, taking darks and making them darker, and then taking lights and making them lighter. And if you keep messing with it, what you will find is that it will create a grayscale effect when it's done if you use it way too much. So what we're going to do is just kind of lighten this up a little bit, because this picture is actually just too bright, too vivid on color. So we're going to take it down a little bit, give it an old look, like color printed newsprint. There we go. And as you can see, some of it's actually starting to gray out, going towards that monochromic black-white. That's all right. We can just keep playing with it. Just get the things that we're looking for there. Now it looks a little old. It looks like the plant's been around for quite some time. We'll go down here to some of the leaves. And as you see this light, most of the highlights on the leaves are going to go stark white. Well, some of the rest of it's just going to go into this grayish color. So basically, you can play around with it and use it however you like. It's going to give you mostly a grayscale, but it combines both the best of the dark of the burn tool and your dodge tool. So play around with it, have fun, and enjoy.